Good morning and welcome to the stream, everyone. My name is Wonder Goon. We will be beginning here in just a few moments. I'm doing some last-minute adjustments, as I normally do. We are going to do some different things today. We're just going to do something very brief, really. And we are ready to begin. Good morning. Welcome. I need to adjust my light levels. I have a new lamp. So let's see how well this works. This is on the minimum setting. Here we go. Oh, I turned it up just a little bit, but that's okay. All right. Okay, that'll work, I suppose. That's better. I guess you can, well, it's kind of bright. This is some adjustments I always make. So, all right, this is better. Okay, that's good. We'll deal with that. Good morning. My name is Wonder Goon. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I haven't streamed in a while, particularly gameplay stuff. I wasn't feeling good on Monday, so I took a break from it and meant to do some stuff earlier in the week, but I just didn't get to it. So we're going to do a brief stream today, probably not more than an hour. Then a little bit later on, around 9 a.m. or so, I'll probably do some more. But we're going to do some hardcore today. This is my warlock. I still haven't figured out how to pronounce her name, but I just call her Anna. I do have some new add-ons here. Atlas Loot Classic, Standard Character Stats. I did install the hardcore add-on, so we're going to give that a try. I'm not actually part of the guild at the moment, so I'm going to try to get an invite to the guild on stream. So I do have vendor price, weapon swing timer, free backspaces, and questy. This is the first go for the hardcore add-on, so we'll see how well that works. I've had heard some bad things about it, disconnection issues, but apparently that's been solved. So we'll check that out. So here we go. Welcome everyone to the stream. Good morning. Got this really good lamp here, but it is kind of bright, so and it is morning, so I'm kind of, I want y'all to be able to see my face, but not so much that it blurs me out, you know. So all right, there's the, I still know nothing about this hardcore add-on, so this is kind of new to me. I'm not sure what the options are. Okay, there's the rules. Official website info. All professions, okay. All right. I'll take a closer look at that as we continue or go on. But let's see. I want to create a health stone. Okay, that's good. All right, let's get into the guild if we can. So let's start there. Victory or death. There we go. Whole bunch of people on. Let's see. Nobody. Let's see. Someone doesn't look terribly busy. They look like they're in a dungeon or something. So how about, whisper that person. And we will, first of all, we need to make sure we are able to accept guild invites, so we'll, hello, may I get a guild invite, please? So hopefully we'll get that, and then the hardcore thing can work properly. Thank you, Orcas MHC. Thank you so very kindly. Thank you. Hello again, all. All right, now. Okay, we're going to, I heard from a reliable source that you can abandon the orc your racial Voidwalker quest in favor of doing the other one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run out over to I'm going to run over to the Undercity and do that Voidwalker quest, because it is much easier than the Orc Voidwalker quest, as you probably know if you've played this game for any length of time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run over there right quick. So we're going to do a bit of traveling as we start. I'll save that for actually summoning the Voidwalker itself. I shouldn't need more than one. But I may try to drain another soul ere I go over there, so that I'm going to have that opportunity when I get over there, because I'm going to be able to kill some Scarlet Crusaders and so forth. So we'll just do it over there. So hope everyone is well this morning. Like I said, I haven't streamed in a while. Hope everyone is has had a good day. I don't worry about the lieutenant's insignia. Looks like we're getting in for a bit of a wait, so I do apologize for that. I was hoping to be able to time that a little bit better, but evidently I did not. I got 4 minutes left on my food buff, which is my last one of those, and then I'll go ahead and refresh this while we're waiting. Talent points. I just got my first talent point, so I'm not sure exactly. I like the idea of improved corruption. I like the idea of being a full-on demonologist. So I may stick with that. I understand fell domination is actually a really, really good so I'm actually thinking about this right at the moment. Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to do this. I guess I'll need to create a second one, but to get the full 10% bonus, but that's okay. I can do that after I get a couple more soul shards, once I deal with the Scarlet people over in Tirisfal. I'm about to sneeze. I apologize. Last couple days have been very stressful. If you followed the stream for any length of time, there's been, you know that there's a lot going on in my life right now. So it's good that I'm getting an actual chance to play. It's been a while since I, it's been a while since I played. And so I'm glad to actually get back to doing so. So I've missed streaming. I enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. I have a good time doing it most of the time. And so I'm happy to be able to do that. I am going to eventually start doing multi-streaming. And so that's going to be interesting. I'm going to try to start streaming not just on Twitch, but on YouTube and maybe on Facebook as well. I don't know about that just yet. I need to get all that stuff organized. So announcements about all that will be later, of course. But we'll see. So, but that's the general idea, is to get to the point where I'm streaming on multiple platforms rather than just on Twitch. So, because I want to be successful at this, you know. I think everyone who does it wants to be successful, right? So. So I look forward to that. I debate with myself every time I come over here as to whether or not I want to, now that I'm 10th level, I can go back over to, like, all the way back to Death Knell and do all the undead quests. I always debate about at what level should I go to the other starting zones and do those quests, you know? That was very nice of them. Dagwin HC gave me an intelligence boost. Much obliged. Thank you, Dagwin HC, if you see this. Very, very kind of you to do so. Oh, hello. Well, those are level sixes, so could probably. Yeah, I could probably get a. Shard. Okay. I don't know if the sound is way down low or not, or if you guys are having trouble hearing me. Hopefully it's not too terribly low. It sounds kind of low to me, but I don't know if that's the result of my speakers or if it's the result of the game. So I'll take a quick look at the system here. Sound. It does seem kind of low, so I'm going to turn this up just a little bit. Hopefully it's not too loud on the stream. This is a level 8 quest, so
blood and thunder. Go.
Alright, I'll take care of that. That's what I just... I'll have to eliminate three of those things and get three dim necrotic stones and then walk into one of the circles. So I'm going to be doing... or going in that area anyway, so I might as well, right? But I'm really here to pick up Warlock Quest. Hopefully it will be available and that was not misled. I got it from a person who I consider to be a reliable source. So I'm hoping that that's the case. So here we go. Braving the elevator boss of the inner city. And I have defeated, once again, the elevator boss of the Undercity. Good to go there. Alright. Well, let's see.
Okay. I'm listening.
Good. Good, 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 good.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Someone's fighting. I hear fighting. Who's fighting? There's a 55th level elite. I don't know what that's what's going on there, so I'm gonna just ignore that because. All right, magic quarter should be. Should be over here, though it's not showing up on my quest log or my map. I wonder if I have to do the pre-quests for it. I mean, I wouldn't mind doing all the pre-quests for the Undead Zone anyway, but I would like to know. My understanding of this is that I could just walk over and get the quest. He's got the thing. It's not showing up on my map for some reason, but
I'm listening. Goodbye.
All right, well, there it is. So we got it. So let's head out there and do it. We can do this. This is the whole point of the stream, was to pick up this particular quest. See, this is the wand. It's a staff merger. They also sell wands. There's a wand vendor here.
I'm listening.
First wand is level 15, so.
Trust no one.
That's five levels yet, so. Got me two soul shards. I guess I could have sold that while I was there, but oh well. I didn't, and that's life. We'll move on. So we're going to do the Scarlet quest here, or this Elgin's Void here, and then we're going to do the... and we'll do that, hidden enemies, investigate the Scourge of the Undercity. We'll do that one while we're out here as well. So, because they're all in the same location, essentially. Ooh! I braved the elevator boss again and did it. That was kind of risky. This is kind of risky, too. Ooh! That's the trick with the elevator there. You just got... As soon as it's... You gotta get right up next to the door, and as soon as it's... as soon as it pops open, you run out, you know, so you don't get caught. Getting caught there is a bad thing, because it will kill you, and it will kill you dead without a second thought, so. The last thing I want to do is get my Voidwalker and then die, right? That would suck. So. Hmm. All right. We're going to pause right here. We're going to eat my last apple. Get that on the screen here. We have a really easy one. Alright, there we go. Alright, we're going to tag this one. Dim necrotic stone.
It's too far away.
Unfortunately, I don't have a wand yet, so I'm having to rely on my normal regular spells, which is fine. I'm a spell caster, so that's what I do. I know the kind of the meta is, but if I don't have a wand, I can't use it really. It's complete, so come over here and let my mana regenerate just a little bit. Let's go ahead and drink some water. Now I'll drink some water in real life to supplement my mana regeneration. Stones really should drop, please. Thank you. Wow, come on, man. Here, get some more mana back. Should probably try to get a soul stone out of these guys. this one. God, man. These things do drop the stones, right? At some point. Good. All right, so we go over here and we get the other. How many? We got 4 soul shards. I gotta go into that tower and get the thing I'm after, so
I have to. I can't cast that yet.
Ready yet. see what we got here. One. Okay. Let's see, how did I handle this before?
I don't have a target.
This one. Well, that didn't work out quite as I expected, but I got it, and that's what's important. So that's fine by me. Go ahead and resummon the imp. Because I'm going to need him at the Voidwalker quest, so it's all good. Creature of the Void is complete. Investigate the Scourge of the Undercity is complete. So, and this, of course, Conscript of the Horde. That takes me to the Barons. I'm not worried about that one right now. I go ahead, boom, 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 and yeah, you can go away too. All right, these are the only two I'm concerned about right now. So, I took this. It says. Increase amount of health restored by your health stone by 10%. It says it instantly restores 100 life. But it's supposed to be 110 life. Because didn't the hearthstone do, or health stone do 10? 100 anyway? Yeah, I'm babbling. I must be really tired.
So. Loktar! Go forth to victory!
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. That works. Wondering why that wasn't on there. I'm out of buff food. I need to do some cooking. Wait, look at my cooking. Where's my cooking? Need some small eggs. that's what's going on. That's why they're there. Okay. That makes more sense now. Where'd my freaking imp go? Oh, there you are.
What now?
All right. Here we go. Voidwalker is, and of course I have a soul shard already, so bye-bye to the imp, bye-bye Zortik, called Zit, now welcome Grimnar, that's not a bad name, nice, I have to adjust my macro here, get him Grim. Room. Save.
I need a target.
Nice. That's what I wanted to do. That was the entire purpose of me streaming this morning. So, but I am close to 11th level, so what I'm going to do is... let's see. I will just hearth back, I think. And it's right to Razor Hill, so I don't think I'm going to do the quests over here. Well, I could do this. Go ahead and create these while I'm here. I think the tailor is over here. So I'm gonna at least check and see. Yeah. Check and see.
They said better be good.
How far away am I from? I'm 30.
Farewell.
I'm 30. I have a 26. I'm literally 4. All right. Simple linen boots. It's better than what I've got. So I need a coarse thread.
What is it?
I want to sell this.
Sylvanas.
I want to create the simple linen boots. Okay. Get those. Put those on.
I have exactly what you need. Watch your back.
Alright. So. So if I make a
quickly. Our time will come.
Make one of these, it gets me to a 28, and
I am forsaken.
I can sell that for 31. Have a little bit more in the way of cash.
Be quick about your business.
Alright, so we're good to go there. Alright, we're going to head back to Razor Hill now. And then we're going to do some quests in that zone. This back. Alright, so let's take a look at our map. There's a bunch of stuff up here which I'm not going to worry about. I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'm going to go over here and do this from the wreckage thing. And then maybe head back down here. Maybe do a little bit of grinding along the way, because I'm not that far. I'm 92% of the way to to 11th level, and it's bugging me that I'm not 11th level yet. So I want to get there. I want to get there this stream. Before I turn off the stream, I'll be 11th level, which is kind of a sucker thing because I'm like right there at it, right? So. Going on with my sound. There we go. Something weird happened to my sound there.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Trying to get another soul shard, but didn't quite work out. Sometimes there's a chest in here, in this thing here. Boar meat, I still get, here. chest. Apparently I can't get into it that way, so we'll go around here. Minor healing potions. All right, good deal. All right, a couple minor healing potions. I'm keeping those, of course. Go over here and do a little bit of this, just get some more cloth off these guys. Like a duo is going on there.
Out of range.
That gives me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 soul shards. That's more than enough, I think. A hatchet. look at this. I'm there. I'm like, oh my god. I have 7,546 XP. I need 7,600. So I'll ding on this Scorpid right here. I should be getting enough off of him. If not, I'll beat up that boar. There we go. Excellent, excellent, excellent. And that puts me at 28 XP. And I'll go ahead and just max out my improved health stone here. And since I got so many of these already, I'll go ahead and just create a new health stone. That should give me one that is 120 in life. There we go. All good, all good, all good. Let's see, am I closer to Razor Hill? I should just go and turn that in. Well, that's giving me good vibes. I did what I needed to do for the level for this stream. So now all I need to do is find me a nice fat wand, and I'll be very happy. I'll go up and do some grindage. Oh god, I just made a Pauly Shore reference. I'd like to apologize for everyone ever, to the entire hardcore community and my parents for that sort of behavior. Ever do a Pauly Shore reference, except for Pauly Shore, because he's the only one good at being Pauly Shore, right? Do you young kids even know who Pauly Shore is? Young people today know who Pauly Shore is.
We need to get closer.
I'm not sure that's a good thing or not. Thank you. All right. Let's turn this in real fast. Get the next round of quests or whatever. I think there's another one after this. Well, I got that. My boots are better, so I'm not worried about those. So let's go with this for the extra cash. And then we'll run over here and do some selling. Let's see that. And I can't do anything with that, so I'm just going to sell it. So I'm going to turn.
Strength.
Oh, I can make it. Okay. That'll get me to a 29. And where's the trade dude? Trade supplies. I need one horse thread. Make that. That'll make me. Okay, let's just get me to 30. So I'm going to head back up to Orgrimmar. There we go. Bam. Go ahead and sell that.
Safe.
I guess he needed that for a quest. I was about to help him, but. Alright, so. I'm at 30, which means I can go to Orgrimmar and get. Oh, well, let me cook first, and then. Well, I can do that in Orgrimmar, because I can learn some new cooking recipes. I have 15 silver. I guess I could have sold that to.
Voidwalker!
I can use the stick. I picked up. I picked up staff in one of the previous streams so that when I get to Crossroads, I can get Cauldron Stir, and that big plus 4 stamina is going to help for a while. So, anyway, that's obviously a good thing, I should think, yeah? Heading up to Orgrimmar to get the next round of cooking and the next round of tailoring, which I can then use. Some brown linen robes. I mean, I don't have the mats to do it right now, but at least I will have the ability to do it, and that way I can get to my wand a little bit faster. Nice, that got me to 13 waters, and it was free. Can't beat that, right? Can't beat that. This thing is a mess. So you stay there, you come over there. You go there. Well, that's my nominal food slot. So you go there, you go there. It'll work. Quest item. Okay, good enough. Those will be coming food in a few minutes, so. It's interesting, though, I did that quest twice. I investigated the Undercity ones, and then I did the ones here in Orgrimmar. Or I did the Orgrimmar ones first, and then I did the... the Undercity ones, so I'm wondering if... isn't there a third Horde capital in Vanilla?
What can I help you with?
Yeah, I have nothing in my... nothing in my bank. Alright, tailoring is the most important thing. That's only going to be 50 copper, and I have that in abundance. 16 silver, 10 copper, so that's not that big of a deal. But I want to learn some more cooking recipes if possible, or if I'm eligible to learn more cooking recipes. I don't even know. Um, 36, I should be able to learn something. I don't have the slither skin mackerel quest.
You got the good stuff, man.
All right, I can't
learn. Bye now.
Man, could you, like, not be in the way? Oh, wait. The whole purpose for coming in this friggin' room was to do this.
Won't be shy.
Anything I can do now? No? Okay.
You be careful.
What do you need?
Alright.
Go for victory.
Now you teach me that at 50.
Good to meet ya.
And I have a 47. Okay, so. Noted for future reference. Okay, now then. The cloth people are over here. I would like for you to teach me this and this, and I'll go ahead and learn that as well. I'm not terribly concerned with that. So the next thing I can learn from you is gloves at 35.
Okay. Lord.
So I need three bolts of linen cloth, and to do that, I need two. So I need two, four, I need six. Six cloth that creates, I need a bunch of it actually, so I need like 60 something. So I need like 60 cloth. Or so, something like that. So, and then I shall have what I need. I'll have enough cloth to make the bolts, and then enough bolts and such to make the robes, and then enough robes to get to attend enchanting, and then that will make me be able to learn the wand, and then that will improve my power considerably. And I, as what usually happens with this game is the usual thing is I'll do all this whole process, right? I'll be in the middle of it, be right on the edge of getting my wand, right? And just about to learn it, and then I'll find a wand. So we'll see if that actually happens this time as well, because that seems to always happen to me. So we'll see. The Dark Moon Fair, is it in Orgrimmar or in
What do you need?
Mulgore.
Strength, Loktar.
Go forth, sure. I'll go out there, why not? I mean, I'm not going to do it right now, but even though it's a level 60 quest. I don't even have the flight point for any of that stuff, so. Where's my toy box? Where's that toy that gives me the flight points? Alright, back down to Razor Hill, and then beyond down to Sinjian Village. But I think I'm going to call it once I get to Razor Hill, and go ahead and turn the stream off and everything. So, I want to thank everybody for watching, and for all the support and everything, and the good words. And I can't get up this little rise here. Today's stream was basically a bunch of running around. I didn't do too much as far as anything else is concerned. And I do apologize that it wasn't more action-packed. But we got our tailoring up to where we can get make the brown linen robes now. So that would be nice. I'm going to make a white linen robe for myself because that actually gives me a bonus to intellect. But that's down the road. I'm not worried about that at the moment. I'm going to make me some brown linen pants too. Those would be nice to have. I want to constantly increase my gear and so forth, of course, as any good player would. Did a couple of quests. Got a new health stone. Got maxed out my health stone. On my improved health stone, so that's good. I think what I'm going to do is probably go ahead and get this, at least a couple levels of it, and then at least 3 levels of it, and then get into this and see. So actually, before I turn off the stream, I want to go down to this warlock trainer because I think I get some I think there. What do I got? 15 silver. I think there's. I'm ready for some more warlock training. I want to verify that, and then I think I'm not sure if I can learn sacrifice or not yet. So I want to see about that. So let's go over there and see what can be seen. Well, our trainer is over here, so let's go take a look and see what they have to say.
Sick.
Okay. Nothing available as yet. What is my next one? Curse of Weakness at 12. Funnel at 12. Shadow Bolt 3 at 12. Okay.
So I'm not victory!
Alright, so let's go over here and see what the demon trainer has. Okay. Blood Pact. Okay. Rank of Sacrifice, rank 6. 3. Rank 1, Sacrifice is 12. 16th level. Okay. 16th level is when I can get that. Okay. See, that was a mistake. I didn't do that on my undead warlock because I thought it was a talent or something you trained from the trainer. I didn't realize it was a grimoire that you had to buy from this person. So again, it's only second time playing a warlock in classic. So please understand that I'm new to all of that. So
go with honor.
I'm not going to worry about those things because there's no point. I'm going to use the Voidwalker from here on out, or for the most part of it. So, but that's what I wanted to check. And so now that I've done that, I've done everything I wanted to do for this stream. So I'm going to call it a stream. And again, I want to thank everyone for being here. And for, again, thanks for the invite to the guild. I appreciate that. So I was wanting to do about an hour. I did an hour and 15 minutes. So thank you for that. And I will see you all a little later on. I'm going to do another stream later today. I do not know if it's going to be hardcore or chill, but it'll be one of the two. Maybe I'll probably come back to this character. So thank you, and we appreciate your patronage. Thank you very much for being here, and I will see you again soon. Thanks. I've been Wondergoon. Thank you for stopping by.